Saving these for the trail. Smashed through. okay? Oh. Ooh. Ah. Move out of the line of fire.
Can't be too prepared. Keep. Never know when I might need these. Thunderjaw, right. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Gone. shadow will reach you wherever you go! You can't even...
We did it! Aloy did it! We only helped. I thought we would die.
Save these for the trail.
Seeker. The battle was lost until you came.
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old stories. Another metal devil struck down upon the slopes. If you hadn't returned, the tribe would have been lost. You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the Embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace, to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.